I need more room. Ready?
Okay, my name's Don Thompson, the PIO for the Marion County Sheriff's Office. We received a call this morning shortly after 7 o'clock. It came in as a welfare check call to check on a man that was sitting in a vehicle on Sunnyside Road near the Illahi overpass on I-5. Two of our deputies arrived to check on the condition of the man in the car. Within a moment, there was a confrontation between the two. The man was shot. He has been transported to the Salem Hospital. His wounds are not life-threatening. He may be released later today. The names of the deputies and the name of the man are not being released at this time. We'll try to get that out to you as we can. According to the Senate Bill 111 policies, we've called in our homicide assault response team. It'll be led this time by Kaiser Police Department. They'll be conducting the interviews, or the investigation and the interviews. So that's about all I can give you right now.
Anything more on the confrontation at all? Like what?
I really can't give you any details on that right now. I haven't heard them yet, and they're still taking statements.
Did the suspect have a gun as well?
I'm not at liberty to even talk about it at this point. What I've given you is basically what I can give you right now. This is preliminary stuff.
Can I give it a little clarification? The person that they were dispatched for the welfare check is the same person they had the confrontation with?
That's correct.
Okay.
And he was the only one in the vehicle?
Yes, he was the only person in the car.
What time did this happen at?
We got the welfare check call at about 9 minutes after 7.
It's a number of shots fired. Don't know yet.
I don't know. I haven't looked at the timing to see when he arrived. It wasn't too long after that.
And the officers were uninjured?
Yeah, at this point, neither of the officers at the scene were injured.
What hospital was he taken to?
Salem Hospital.
And we're saying officers, just to clarify again, we are talking about Marion County deputies?
We are.
Okay,
I spent too many years working for a police department.
I think he started it.
Yeah, I did.
You did. It's on you.
So, I'm good.
Yeah. All right.
Sorry, I wish I'd give you more.
That's we'll probably-